sounds like my son's home. Love that. Hey, hey, hey! He's in the car. He's in the car. He's hiding in the car. I see you! I came outside to get my thing. I was getting my mouse. Every time I go in the Bowen, they go in my bag and steal stuff. Because of the way
washing it?
No. The mail truck was it parked in the driveway when I was pulling up.
So I pulled
around the mail truck and just pulled right in like that. So I'm gonna stay like this. I'm gonna leave it just like that. Leave it just like that and have Daddy yell at me when he gets home. Like he always does. Did you pick it in the damn grass for ruin my grass? Not like it. He takes care of it. I take care of the grass.
Probably mows it.
Yeah, now that he broke my goddamn push mower. They broke my push mower so I can't mow. I'm gonna.
That riding one.
Yeah, I got the riding one this year.
Dad will teach you.
My neighbor taught me how to do it. Daddy,
mom's neighbor.
Yep. Well, he was my neighbor when I was growing up.
He
moved in there when I was 15 years old. He moved in there. Mhm. Yep. Nothing in Brandon's bag. But you have homework to do. So get to it. Oh, hold on. I've got to put it in order. Look, you got a lot of Q's. Q's. Mm-hmm. Hey, quotient. What was that word I was learning in psychology? That he didn't really go over quotient, so. He didn't go over it. But I was like capacity quotient. What was it? Intelligent quotient or something like that. Intelligence quotient. Mm-hmm. Yep. Let's check Mark's backpack now too. Your cat's looking at you like, what are you, crazy? So I go in the, Mark's empty too. You didn't eat your Snickers one, Mark? No. I don't know if you have any more Oreos. You might have to eat your Snickers tomorrow. All right, Mark, Brandon, you want a cheeseburger now? Mommy's gonna make cheeseburgers and french fries tonight, I think. Your cat wants to get on top of the box. She's silly. She watches Brandon in the box. The two of them. They love boxes. Both of them. The two peas in the pod. The cat and him. His cat. His cat likes boxes too. This morning I said I found the cat in the damn drawer. They like this certain thing. Look at the cat. I like watching. He's a cat. He's a kitty. side, so she comes on this side so we can video record it. Is she coming around? There she is. There she comes. My cat's butt's all red, Brandon.
What?
Yeah, my cat's butt looks like it was bleeding or something.
What?
Yeah.
I see.
She's flying around here somewhere. I don't like it. She's being abused, and I don't like it, I think.
I'm pretty sure she's rubbing her butt against the rug. Because that's what they do.
I know, but I don't... She looks... It doesn't look right. Like, hers doesn't look right either.
What? Looks fine to me.
So, I'll just keep praying. Making sure that my cats aren't abused.
See, look, the cats... See, look, dogs and cats do this, Mom.
I know.
I'm pretty sure that's what's happening.
I bet. It better only be what's happening. I tell you right now, I find out, because somebody's going to get their asses whooped for it when they get to prison. Cause
what the heck is this? I found a piece of something.
Let me see.
Just sitting there.
Oh, it was a piece of a lighter. It says Bic on it. All right. That's it. Praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. Peace be with us. Amen. All right, we got to get dinner done. Mark, what did you say you wanted?
I want cheese-filled pretzel.
Oh, cheese-filled pretzel. We didn't have cheese-filled pretzel, but I gave you a soft pretzel with cheese on top. So that was good. Good enough.
Mom,
all right, at dinner time.
Cheese.